You. A woman is dead and a man arrested, accused of intoxication manslaughter after the woman fell out of a golf cart. This happened last night outside the Dominion Country Club house. Police say the two were riding in the golf cart when the driver turned and lost control. His passenger fell out of the cart and hit her head. The 61-year-old victim died at the hospital. The 53-year-old suspect has been arrested for intoxication manslaughter.